Hey guys, and welcome back. Now we're back in the game. There's been a lot of issues in the game. Like obviously there's Arena have been a lot of stress in their servers and all that kind of stuff with the new update. So we're back in now. We were rolled back a bit. So we were rolled back to when I opened the Black Lion chest. So, yeah. That's a little annoying, but we'll get through it. Just clean up my inventory again. I'm just cleaning up my inventory here before setting off again. Hind eye. So we'll bump that. We don't need it. We'll open our Black Lion chest again. Let's see what we get. Ooh, a bit better. Him. Now, let me just get rid of him. Divinity, I don't know if that's any good. Now, let's go do this. Talk to this guy again. What's up? Priority is storing. Let's talk to this guy. Maybe this is continued on.
So is there anything that will keep me alive in a fight against these giant things?
Remember that magical protection I told you about? That should work against Jade constructs too. It was based on seer research.
Oh, it did continue. Brilliant. Journey to the bottom of the breaker. So yeah, as we speak, part one is uploading, and I believe part two is being rendered. That crazed whisper. Also, I've lowered the volume on my mic by 3 decibels, I think. Because I was reviewing the footage earlier and it seemed like the gameplay wasn't that loud and my mic was a bit louder, so... what I'll do is I'll review it after this recording is finished and we'll see how it goes from there. Survived that guy if he hasn't been? No, he left. Let's go. The shadows deep. Or shadows deep. Oops.
It looks like there are magical scorch marks leading this way.
Let's follow them. I wonder what all these are. Where's Nacho and Soul keep his airship? I have to talk to him. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Who's there? It's me. Caithe. Bennett said he saw you. Trying to figure out why the explosion burst itself in the trailer. Look at these books. Look at these are made by a torrent of magic. You think something or someone is behind this? Or is it a natural disaster? It seems like an awful odd natural disaster. You saw what happened. In case you belong to not always rely on your senses. This pedestal seems to be the nexus of it. Let's look around and see. Did you see that? That bloodstone explosion seemed to trigger some sort of magical echo.
I couldn't really tell what was happening.
Why are there shadows on the...
Be creative. Get a clearer picture. This could give us an insight on why the blast reversed itself.
Are all these people who caused the blast, are they white mantle? Is that what's happening here?
Some bloodstone pieces next to this staircase. How did you end up down here?
I was returning from the grove and saw the explosion of the blast. I wasn't going to leave it and investigate.
Good work, Caithe, over here.
Okay, and he's dead. And there's tiny ones. Ah. So obviously I wasn't rolled back. I thought I was, but I thought I was rolled back more than I was.
Just a bunch of weapons.
Are you sure about that? Because they're glowing.
How is she after more than Mother's death?
Ailing, but recovering. And they're not well enough to give me the guidance I need.
Sorry to hear that.
It's... back to the task at hand. Those explosions exposed some more bloodstone.
Give me the bloodstone. Oh, the
it's a no.
Oh no.
Must have survived in this chest.
Damn it. I'm stupid.
White metal, right? Apparently they've been plotting the bloodstone for some time now. But it also hints at some sort of splinter within their group, the divisive leader. Must have been part of this.
The legate minister. Should stop my divinity's reach more.
I wanted to read that, and I thought, oh, if I click X, I'll be able to go back. Starting to lag again. Jeez. Get help every second, thank you. Oh, and there's some lag. Yeah, it's really starting to lag now. There we go. Oh, and this one over here. Sorry, I thought that guy was gonna drop the last piece. And he could just, there we go.
This operation is happening under our noses this whole time. This doesn't look good.
This does not look good. Oh wow. Here we go. Defeat a J construct, done. Really, right now?
I can't take back the cup. My hand held on, know what I did was wrong. And I'm sorry. My wild heart, the water of its voice, they were tearing at each other. And sometimes I didn't know. wish I would have trusted you, but I didn't. And now that's in the past. All I can do is hope you'll forgive me in the future.
Will we forgive her?
You don't have to respond now. I want you to think about it. Your decision is considered.
Okay, well, let's see if our little experiment works. Ready? I'll take care of releasing their magic.
Okay.
Then we cross our fingers that we jumpstart the magic echo and don't blow ourselves to smithereens.
I'll have to play some more. Oh god. There we go. What happened here?
What was that? What happened?
Where you were standing, there was only a brilliant light devouring magic. And some people behind me didn't look so lucky. Silhouettes.
They must have been vaporized by the blast.
Who would have done this purposefully?
Someone who just absorbed the lion's share of a bloodstone's worth of magic. Have been caught a concern. I have to find Kanak and warn him. If he's still alive.
Commander! Are you up there? Sounds like someone's looking.
Hey, man. What's up?
Stay and poke around.
Are you sure? Will you be okay?
It's fine.